Today I want to share with you a master advice which will make you tension and stress free. One day a young man and his wife came to meet Maulana Wahiduddin Khan for some advice. While interacting with them, Maulana Wahiduddin Khan said, "I will say only one thing, and that is, consider complaining to be forbidden to you." The man then asked Maulana as to why he considers complaining to be so bad. Maulana said, "Complaint culture is a satanic culture. It was the head of the devil, the Iblis, who first invented the complaint culture. He had complained to God that he is better than man and questioned God's decision to give man the charge of the earth instead of him. It is said in the Quran that Satan is the biggest enemy of man. So how does Satan go about doing this work of enmity against man? His method is very simple. Satan first tries to find out which person has developed a complaint, and then he begins to further fuel that complaint inside a man or a woman. Satan takes this psyche of complaint to such an extreme that the person becomes overpowered with complaints. Complaining becomes the biggest and the most prominent feature of such a person. Understand this, when you keep a stone in your pocket, it remains as it is even after 100 years. But the issue of complaint is different. Complaint grows. They keep mounting. It is the root of all evils. Once complaining takes root, it turns into hate and then transforms into revenge. It intensifies and further takes the form of extreme violence, so much so that it leads people to war and sometimes to horrors like suicide bombing against supposed enemies. Complaining may seem like a single evil, but it inevitably grows and grows and turns into 1,000 evils. As far as one's character is concerned, complaint is nothing less than a killer. So always remember, if you stop complaining, you can become a superhero.